I'm really disappointed by this tax because we provide a lot of the, you know, we consider it charity care. It's not exactly that, obviously, but we provide a lot of the Medicaid care for head and neck cancers, especially in Southwest Washington, where people do travel like a couple hours to come up to see us.
Wow.
So we probably will have some difficult discussions with some of our patients and such about this.
We are the only OB providers in this area, and that patients, again, like I said, had to travel an hour to get to us sometimes. In addition to OB care, we're the only pediatricians in the area because we do family medicine. We operate also as urgent care. We're open until 9 p.m. during the week and on weekends to provide for our community.
I don't know of a larger system other than maybe an urgent care facility or an ER that's open those hours. Mm-hmm. And you wouldn't be able to do that, you think, if you were part of some larger system.
No, some of the larger systems have their own urgent cares.
But you're seeing a different doctor. You're not seeing your own doctor. It's not quite the kind
of practice. You're not seeing someone who knows you, your family, takes care of your brother, your sister, your mom, your dad, your grandma, your grandpa, and your kids.
Right. Great.
Which is one other thing to say about this is that independent practices are most of the rural practices in this state. Mm. And that is who is getting hit.